Hey Matterporters, I'm Amir, and in this video, I'll talk about why it is so important to generate a complete 3D model and how to get it done. The term geometry or mesh is used referring to the 3D data behind every Matterport model. Matterport uses this data to create the dollhouse and floor plan views you see in Showcase. It's also what's used when adding things like measurement lines and matter tags. And of course, a complete mesh is really important if you plan on taking your data and using it in a third-party 3D application such as AutoCAD or SketchUp. If you have an incomplete 3D mesh, your dollhouse and floor plan views might look, well, holy. And these holes in the mesh can affect your visitors as they navigate through the 3D model. For example, scan positions and matter tags may appear where you wouldn't otherwise be able to see them. To correct this issue, you're going to want the most complete 3D mesh possible. Unfortunately, it's really easy to fill in that mesh and get your complete 3D model. The black areas you see in the minimap indicate a lack of 3D data. While some small black areas can be filled in automatically during processing, the larger areas can't be filled in. When you're on-site scanning, filling in the black occluded areas is usually enough to fill in missing data. For furniture and other objects that aren't against the wall, remember to scan all sides. For tight places or heavily furnished areas, move the camera a shorter distance between scan positions. In some cases, lowering the height of the tripod will allow you to capture the missing 3D data. For this type of scan, the goal is to gather 3D data only, and not for visitors to access. And once the model has been processed, you can go to workshop and simply hide this low scan so visitors can't navigate to it.